Hello, my friends. Today I'm gonna talk about my favorite Jet Chorus. Enjoy. It's the JC85, the second of a three generation of amps built around an 80 watt power amp and a dual 10 inch speakers. The first, the 77, was released in 1984 and was all made in Japan. This amp offered a very simple layout with no effects loop. The JC85 was made in Italy and was released in 1996. This amp offered a slightly bigger enclosure, an effect loop, a stereo line out, and one of the greatest punch ever heard in the Jazz Chorus family. The third was the JC90 of 1997 that was made in the USA with the Eminence speakers and the stereo effect loop. This amp slaps you in the face. It's very compressed, very clean, with the best distortion I've ever played in a Jazz Chorus, with a nice spring reverb, not as good as the one in the JC55, but a very good usable reverb, a lush stereo chorus, and all the power you need for every kind of gig. I really love this amp, look for it in the second-hand market.